Wake up, oh my soul, you've been. No, actually, I'm here because I came last year and it was awesome.
I came here today because I wanted to celebrate my faith with a lot of teens who are going through the same kind of things I am.
Stand up and be. This year, I kind of learned to be more the person that God wants me to be than what this world wants me to be.
What I pray that each of you will know what God's plan is for your life. You gotta run, run, run into the arms. Because he has a plan for each of us. Into the arms, you gotta run, run, run into the arms of love.
There's only one way to find your help. And for you and I, this cross, this redemption is free.